Let's first explore lines. A line has arrowheads at both ends. This means that a line extends in both directions infinitely. A line can be in any directions, such as horizontal, vertical, or diagonal. A line can also be of any length, such as short, long, longer, or longest.